Skip with arms up and down. For this movement, you're just going to be skipping on the spot, stationary with the opposite arm and leg moving through here. You can turn this into a traveling movement where you have the space, opposite arm and leg, and a little bit of pop and skip out of that movement, warming up the tissue, getting that smooth range of motion through the hips and through the shoulders.